Just to see Vanilla Ice, Raw Bass, Color Me Bad, and more 90s artists all in one place. In less than 12 hours, you can catch a concert at the ballpark in St. Paul. Eva Anderson has a preview of the I Love the 90s tour.
The I Love the 90s musical tour has been going around to 30 different ballparks across the U.S. tonight at CHS Field in St. Paul. And the organizer says there's a reason everyone can benefit from a little throwback right now.
It's every song you're going to know every word, right? So that's fun. But mostly it's just people haven't had a chance to get out and go to concerts and do all the things that we're all accustomed to doing. I mean, it really is a party. It's all the 90s songs. It's start to finish. People are just having fun. The drinks are flowing. They're having a great time. It's just a lot of happiness.
Doors open at 6:30 and the concert kicks off at 7:30 and will go till about 10:30. We have the ticket information at care11.com. Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.
Ooh, that was like my high school mixtape.
Yeah, brings you back.
Yeah.
For sure.
Good times.
To Lauren.